Going on YouTube, Fishing Vibes TV, back at you with another video. Hope you guys aren't getting tired of hearing that. Today, we got an awesome video for you guys. Something a little different. Meeting up with TedBass.com. I'm going to leave all his information down there in the description, like always. This will be my first time fishing Loch Raven on a legit boat, not a rental boat, so it should be interesting. Hopefully, we can get on some Loch Raven biggins. And yeah, so check out last week's Loch Raven video. I'll leave that down in the description as well. So yeah, as soon as Ted Bass gets here, show you what's going on. Show you what we got going down for today. Alright? Hopefully, some big fish. I'm here with the homie, TedBass.com. About to get on some Loch Raven biggins. Alright, let's get it.
With their rods, like reels here.
Yep.
And tips going up here, and then with your,
that cool.
Fish after fish on the square bill. I don't want to pick up the square bill because I was fishing in the front of him.
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to f*** this up. He's on like a pretty good roll. They're just kind of like making their way back in.
I'm kind of like, yeah. Because you
feel like it helps with consistency.
Know what to expect, right?
Yeah. I heard Kevin Van Dam talk about that in a speech one day. I don't fish a ton of those. I fish like boat was that it was fully decked out, so you feel like I've got this boat longer, but I could
feel like you had more space.
Yeah. Sounds like 4 pounder. Waiting for the first fish. First fish at 9 a.m. That's the rule on this boat.
One. Oh. Ah, pick it. Yeah.
Boat flipping Johnny Kicker out.
Get in the boat.
That.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't like terrible. Electric tape off. I was actually fishing with Matt Allen and I was telling him about it. Fishing the spikes on the fish would come off and
the
tendon to the bone inside of the surgery. Alright, done with that. Done lipping tooth critter.
Is that rock?
Yep, it's all rock out there. That's a good sign. I saw that.
Got one. Might as well. I'm probably good.
What?
Actually, yeah, no. Appreciate it.
Oh boy, that's a good one. Two and a half? Maybe a little bit bigger. Oh, till.
Oh yeah.
I guarantee you that. 30% discount on that?
Yep. 2-2. Ain't bad.
I was just saying, that's a good sign. I have like four perch ball on my crankbait.
Mm-hmm.
I was fishing with my buddy, that angler Joey.
Uh-huh.
I saw him.
That's the one that you were with down Lake Okeechobee, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that was either wood or fish. Got one?
Boat flipping. No, I don't need that. It's a picker alley.
Gotcha. I don't even know what that is.
You know what? I've seen Bobby do that a lot.
Your net?
I only caught something
on the spot. On the board.
Thank you.
Close to 200, a little under. Should be good.
About two.
I saw two flash.
Oh, I just got bit.
We always have like a friendly competition. First biggest and most. And we for that jig.
Ooh.
Line. Moving. You want a curse?
Hell yeah. Appreciate you.
You got it. Yeah. Hardwood floors.
Oh, look at that. I think it's a small. Crappy? Yeah, all crappy. Right. Really? Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at that go.
Picture that. All the exotic species.
Yeah.
All right.
Just fish.
You make me nervous getting me off film like this.
Oh, son, this
one for Marco's
chef. Nice one. 2 pounder. Yeah, that's 2 pounds.
You want to get a shot with him?
We got a little friendly competition here. The world record bag. Yo, son, come on. The world record 22 pounds. I think I have, I do believe I have the world record.
Fucking cooler.
Damn.
And they wear it's like,
you caught that on the helicopter. Did you hear that?
I heard there was a 20 pounder caught. Called him up and catch with me on the helicopter war. They tried to
that one. Oh! I was feeling the sprinkler frog over here too. Cheddar cheese. He smashed it.
Yeah.
It burned so bad.
Talking to one of my buddies, they were out here and they were struggling. We caught like 8 or 9.
There's a bass right there. Like right there. It's an oak.
Johnny, over the log. Come over the log, Johnny.
Me a little color change. Pickerel. Yeah.
Just putting meat on the deck. I mean, we'd be eating good today if we're eating pickerel sandwiches. You ate them bass?
Oh. My mouth came open. I thought that was bass.
Killing the pickerel though. And he choked it too.
Need to get that crankbait back.
You gotta retie that. What I want you to do now.
Yep.
Is suck. Am I getting paid for this? Wanna make $5,000 today? Casting cows.
Oh. Yep.
Got my pants down.
You bring around this side?
Yeah. Decent one.
Non-qualifying fish.
Water ski him in. Yeah.
Atta boy. Yeah. Nice.
Don't hook me. Thank you. Your lucky craft square bill. Right in the face. Right in the face. Loaded up pretty good. I was like, oh, what the hell?
Two and a quarter?
Yep.
How big?
218.
And that dude bought his followers, by the way.
I bet he did. Fished the same pond all the time.
For a little...
Oh, that one. It's not rocket.
That your first pickle today?
Yeah. Yes, quick release. Thank you. Nice little snot rocket.
You're on a Saturday?
It's out of control, yeah. On our way out, we should fish that cove. Oh. There's a bass. No, nope, it's pickerel. Is it? I don't know. Yeah, it's a bass. Thank you.
Looks a lot bigger than that. He's up there eating bluegill. Is it a bluegill bed?
Oh, he has beds all over the place. Another one.
What do we have now? Like 3 or 4 right around 2?
Yeah.
Alex caught an 8-pounder there on the chatter beer.
Yeah, that fish was big. A little bit of some redneck stuff here and there. A little bit of everything, for real. Oh, I got a fish. Yeah.
Got that brim pattern crankbait on.
And it's, yeah.
That guy's clear for that brim.
Chill out, you little Jimmy. Nice little slime turd.
Oh,
that was a rock. Like, his job's not that hard. Ooh. Pickerel. Put him in my 180 gallon.
A little 6-pounder comes up and wants a little cotton sandwich.
I got one. Yep. We doubled up. All right, one.
Fired up.
Damn it.
I know you're gonna have to hook that. Or you're gonna have to net 4-pounder if I hook one with the pickerel. Damn.
I'm gonna do it. Right? I'm gonna make it happen. Oh! that feels good, even though it just. Oh! Crazy. Dude, these dudes are just a hook in the hand waiting to happen. Double up on the pickerel for like
weird for the brim.
Third time.
He's got the bigger one. Definitely me.
Is that like number 20?
Yeah. There we go. Right when I said the same curse, you're
gonna
be there.
Digging.
Watch that. Hit that on the side of the mouth.
That's a cool call. That's a good call out that little one.
Gangster rap, done firing him up.
He is heavy for his length. I think go 1 3/4.
One
3/4. We cruise up there. All my bass here. Rigged with like trout bait.
Got one. Pickerel. Another one following. There's a bunch of perch.
I mean, every time, dude.
That's crazy.
That's the biggest one of the day.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. That burns. That burns so bad.
That was a 4-pounder.
Oh my god. He thought he was still hooked for a second.
I know, he's just sitting there.
God damn. Got one. Ooh, that's a nice one. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was like a 4 or 5. Legit.
God damn it, that's my bad.
Nah.
Terrible net man. Dude, we could have 15 pounds right now.
Easy. I'm gonna redeem it. It's gonna happen. There it is. Called it. Oh, never mind, pickerel.
Maybe that was your 4 pounder.
Thank you. Get in there. Like, if I'm snapping it, like, out of grass a lot, yeah, I'd like. Yeah, with trebles, you kind of need something to load up a little bit. Oh, that one. A white perch. Yeah. Yeah, I snagged him.
You got 4 species now too, right?
Now we just need a smallie.
It's a yellow perch.
I wear the same pair of jeans
every day.
Freestyle with just homie 2 steps away.
Got one.
Come on, son.
Take it to the smoke shop. We don't
get high. Yeah, he choked that sucker.
Come on, man.
Never mind. I'm good. Yep. Got one. I'll take it.
Right when he said it. Feels like a pickle though.
Really?
Big old bass. Just a big old bass.
Another net?
I'll take it. I'm looking to swim right in the net, just like I taught you. If I had to pick one spot, I'd get a bite. This is it. 3.5 pounder. Disrespected fam.
Got one. I don't know. Johnny. Just a pickerel. Thank you guys for watching this video. Check out my homie TedBass.com. A lot more fishing trips coming, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. caught a couple dinks, you know, lost a couple toads. What you got for today?
TedPickerel.com.
Check it out.
FishandPickerelVibes.com. I mean, that was the deal today. They were hungry for the brim crankbait. And
that was the deal.
Yeah, I gotta say, I mean, we were around some good fish. Lost three big ones.
All my fault.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna, I'm not an excuse guy. I wasn't gonna 100% say it, but I'm glad you did. Lost all of them at the boat.
Yeah.
Awesome time though. Really glad that we were able to get out together.
Hell yeah, man.
Look forward to the next time.
Of course. All right, bro. Have a good one.